Roblox is a popular gaming platform. If you no longer need it, this video will show you two effective ways to uninstall it properly, a step-by-step manual method, and faster, automatic method using App Cleaner and Uninstaller by Nektony, a trusted utility for safe and complete app removal. Roblox stores files across your Mac, not just in applications. Here's how to remove them manually. Quit Roblox if it's currently running. Open your applications folder, locate Roblox app and drag it to the trash, but you're not done yet. Roblox leaves behind support files in hidden library folders. To find and delete them, in Finder, press Command plus Shift plus L. Then check the following folders and delete any Roblox-related files. After deleting the related files, empty your trash to complete the removal. If you want the fastest and easiest way to completely remove Roblox, use App Cleaner and Uninstaller by Nektony. Here's how. Open App Cleaner and Uninstaller. The app will automatically scan your system and display all installed applications. Find Roblox in the list and select it. Toggle Expert Mode to review all associated files. Click Remove, then confirm the uninstallation. That's it! Roblox and its files are gone in seconds. App Cleaner and Uninstaller is trusted by thousands to keep Macs clean and running smoothly.